My trash bag, huh? Are you eating my trash? Oh, he's coming. All right, you take it easy. Hey, this is my trash bag. The fuck are you guys doing? It's all good, man. Oh. All right, guys, take it easy. Hey, Vincent, see these monkeys having their breakfast, and me and Vincent are having our breakfast, right? Let's do it. Hello, sir. So many people still wearing masks here, but that's okay. Oh, and cars and motorcycles. Stick. Now you would have used that stick before. The monkey stick. Righty? Hello, sir. Nice bus you have. Guys, me and my son Vincent, aka Video Boy, aka Monkey Killer, are going to have breakfast, right? Say hi.
Hello.
And since we're in candy, we could be eating candy food for breakfast, but we're pretty much through. So we're trying to get some different kinds of foods. What a beautiful morning. It's a bit hazy, a bit foggy, but it's nice at the lake. It's always busy, this path here along the lake, you know, into the center of town is always busy, I think. And it, you know, I understand why. Because people need to go from there to there or from there to there. Today is Saturday. So there'll be no school today, I think. I think there's only 5 days of school. But I wouldn't know for sure. I just realized I never asked anybody. Because like in lots of Western country, there's no school on Saturday anymore. But me, when I was a kid, I had to go to school on Saturday in the morning. And it was bad for me. Yes, that freshness, you know, that freshness in the morning. I've learned to appreciate a long time ago, actually. And you have that feeling here too. I like it. All right, let's go and eat. The Queen's building. It's quite cool here. So there's a place that I've been told to maybe try. Let's see if it's open. And they're supposed to have puri, which some of you may know, which is a food mainly made in India or originated from India. But of course, you'll get it in certain places in Sri Lanka as well, because of course the Indian influence is pretty big. You get them also in Malaysia, of course, where the Indian community is pretty big. So let's try if I'll find that restaurant and those puris, which are supposed to be really good. Balaji Dosse, vegetarian, but they're supposed to have puri as well. Well, let's go. Let's see. Well, it looks more like upper class a little bit, but we'll manage somehow. Well, I did. Order here. Well, let's try that. Hey, do you want to sit down here? I'll order. Or no? Want to sit there? Alrighty. Okay. They have dosa, the number of dosas. Cheese masala dosa. Never had that actually. They have a puri set with, yeah, you want dosa or puri? Puri, I want to. So I'll have a puri set. Yeah, almost crashed the line, you know. But there's a little line to order and then, and pay, I suppose, and then eat. So we're gonna have a puri set. Anything else or is that it? I wonder if this is one or two puri. Well, I'll ask the guy. It's quite a busy place. Ah, yeah.
Good morning,
sir.
My chap.
Your chap?
Yeah.
All right. Morning. All right. See, now it's a clean table. Before, not so much. Hey, we paid there and we got a number and they'll bring our puris to the table. And it's actually, it's not very expensive. Of course, this being like a a good place, you know, like a better place a little bit, not like totally total wall, a hole in the wall. So, but the puri set is 300, so that's like, how much is that? 80 cents? So that's still okay. I mean, of course, I've had cheaper puris in my life, let's say in India, in the street, you know, but it's not the different hygiene level, I would say. Puri keema set. Let's see. It's a vegetarian restaurant, so there will not be beef keema or whatever, chicken keema. So it will be vegetable keema, I suppose. Keema is like chopped, bhaji-like, bhaji, yeah, whatever thing. I don't really know. I cannot say. I know what it looks like and tastes like. Our puri is
puri.
Very good. Oh, very, very nice. Oh, yeah. Let's try those. See our parathas. So this is like the aloo bhaji, the potato sauce, which they call keema, I don't know. And then there is chana dal, chickpeas dal with it. And it's two of these very nice looking and smelling puris. So let's try. My son, try it. Is it good? Yes. Ah, it's good. Oh yeah. Quite fluffy. Quite. How should I say it? Light. Airy. So I'll try the chickpeas first. Mmm. Oh yes. Oh yes. Yeah, it's a real puri. I didn't even know they have that here in Kandy or Sri Lanka. It was very good. All right, so yeah, I'll try some more of the chickpeas. It's a little bit spicy, not too much. Very good. Nicely prepared. The spices have a... I don't know, like it's in India, like in India. It's very Indian food. You see the chickpeas? Good? The master says it's good. It's good. Try some of that aloo bhaji, that potato keema curry. Oh, it's quite. It's quite creamy and it's got a lot more stuff in it than I thought. It's really good, right? It is. I'm actually almost surprised because some things, like let's say from the Indian food they have, also when we're up in Jaffna, they're really good. Some of them are not as good as in India. Some of them are, you know. We had a super great biryani. These puri, they are just like in India. They're super, super good. And the bhajis, the sauce, the keema, whatever. Very nice. Oh, yeah. Could have come here for breakfast many times. But you know, when you have an apartment, you know, you're kind of like not always, you know, go out for breakfast. You make your own breakfast, right? Oh yeah. I might even go for seconds. Although, I mean, they're quite large. Like the large puris sometimes have a different name, but I don't even remember it now. Flaky, the flakes fall off. Thank you so much.
Green chili coconut.
Ah, this is green chili coconut chutney.
Yes. Milk tea.
Thank you so much. Got some coconut chutney with that too, which I wonder why it comes after I've eaten the first food, but let's try that.
Coconut chutney, I always love.
But let's see if I like it here in Kandy. I'm not sure if this is if he just brings that to me because to try it, or because nobody has them on their set. I think he almost grabs one. A nice chai, what I say here, milk tea. No chai here. Although I wonder what they say in these very Indian cultural restaurants, you know, like, you know what I mean. Of course, the Tamils in Sri Lanka, they're obviously from Sri Lanka, they're not from India, although their ancestor might be, right? But you know, you won't compare us, especially if you have the same culture in a country than you have in the next country, right? It's good tea. It tastes almost like a chai. With this breakfast. This, I'm sure, is the best breakfast in Kandy. I mean, food is one of my favorite foods anyway, breakfast foods. Yeah, next to, let's say, paratha puri, which is similar but not the same. And puri being, even in India, being a regular breakfast food. And also, you get it another time, but the breakfast definitely. Paratha, you normally don't have for breakfast. There, you have them in Malaysia, you have parathas for breakfast. They call them roti canai there, but they're like basically the same thing, maybe changed up a little bit. Then I've had in Hyderabad, I've had paratha for breakfast, and at certain places, even in Kolkata, I mean. And yeah, I don't know, I've heard one guy said that they'll make parathas at 7 in the morning, but that's when I'm sleeping. A few whiteys walk by. They're actually eating here. Usually, the places we eat are not frequented by whiteys. I know someone said I should not be saying whitey. That's why I'm saying it, because I don't say that. But you know, okay, it was funny. Not anymore. It's over. Yeah, no, seriously. Actually, we mostly go to very local places, cheap places mostly, and then there's no foreigners. Never. But here. But this is, of course, it's a good, it's a high quality level, high hygiene level, right? I mean, there's one cockroach down there and they killed it in front of my eyes, so you know what I mean, right, when I say hygiene. Almost done. I've eaten all my chickpeas. Funny, we had chickpeas for dinner last night. Maybe I'm lucky my son doesn't eat the whole plate. Actually, I'm good. For a breakfast, good fun. Definitely. Yeah, definitely. It was good. Really good. That's the plate, right? My
son's still washing his hands, you know, that's a proper boy, right? Hey, he don't screw around, right, that one. He likes to have clean hands. He's making me wait, washing his hands for half an hour, and not forgetting the monkey club. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty good, right? It's good? I would say, but there's actually a number of these, you know, let's call them Indian places, but they're probably not Indian places. Let's call them Tamil places, because I think that's what they are. Neither if they are from India or from Sri Lanka, they're Tamils here in these restaurants, of course. Majority still here being Sinhalese, right? One word, that's not a bad thing, you know, I'm not complaining or anything. But yeah, Kandy being a tourist place, and this actually being close to, you know, like the tourist sites, or at least some, the lake and the temple, you know, like, that's why people come to Kandy, right? So. And there's whiteys in there, as I said, right? You know, let's forget the whitey comments. Anyway, yeah, so the waiters were quite eager to get a tip or something, you know, like bringing us, you know, special, you know, like that chutney or paper napkins, and yeah, just trying to get a tip, because apparently there's no tip included. I don't know, yeah. I thought I'd mention that. Anyway, so the life in Kandy is starting to happen, but it's actually pretty quiet. That's because it's Saturday, right? Anyway, so me and my son, we're going back, and then we'll do some art at home, all right, guys? Bye-bye, take good care. Wanna say bye-bye? How heartful. Bye-bye.